Hey folks, thanks for tuning in. I'm Deepal from AG Consultancy and Apps, and this is an introduction to AG's award-winning solution, Smart Inspections. Smart Inspection is an innovative product designed and developed by AG, certified by SAP, to manage engineering inspections. One of the most important aspects of the solution is that it sits within SAP, seamlessly integrated with SAP technical aspects and features. As engineering inspections is a broader term, let's look at some of the most prominent use cases for smart inspections. Regulatory compliance or regulatory reporting. Depending on the industry your organization belongs to, there could be one or many industry regulations that you have to comply with. For example, energy and oil and gas industry must comply with fire and gas and health and safety regulations. Compliance requires reporting on a regular basis, sometimes annually, and sometimes even shorter term. Problems with this process for most of the companies is that producing these reports is very time consuming and painful, mostly due to the number of systems involved. For example, if you have a third-party inspection solution to record all the inspection data, all that inspection data comes from that system. The work management information, including asset hierarchy and work orders, comes from SAP. And maybe some other information comes from other systems as well. So all these information need to be taken out from their respective systems and the report need to be composed. For most of the companies, this process takes 2 to 3 days every time. It's also error prone due to heavy human intervention. Smart inspections make this all go away, as it brings the entire inspection workflow into SAP. So the reporting becomes click of a button. It also allows the users to access the same set of information anytime they want throughout the year, not only at the point of reporting to authorities. This helps you to improve on regulatory compliance. Second use case is critical equipment management. It's absolutely important for any organization to monitor their safety and business critical asset. This means regular inspections, analyzing the inspection results, and finding trends and patterns. Well, Smart Inspections allows you to do that. It allows you to perform the trend analysis and find early symptoms, which helps you to address them before the asset goes down in the field, which in essence allows you to reach operational excellence. The third use case talks about any other inspections which are complex in nature. It could be the complex inspection criteria, or it could be the volume. Smart Inspection is geared to handle these complexities and high volumes. Fourth use case is maintenance checklist, quite common in energy industry. Again, the practice is to store them outside SAP, maybe in MS Excel or some other systems, because standard SAP doesn't have a structured way of recording these in plant maintenance. Well, that gap in SAP has now been filled by Smart Inspections. It allows companies to plan, manage, and report maintenance checklist with full traceability and history tracking. Fifth use case is predictive modeling. A Smart Inspection draws rich information about your assets, such as temperature readings or pressure readings from the field, that provides a strong foundation for reporting and modeling. These are the most prominent use cases, but Smart Inspection is not limited to these. To put things in context, any inspections done in your assets in the field falls under the scope of Smart Inspections. Well, that's been established now. Let's see what options we got in the market to manage engineering inspections. What you see in the screen right now with blue banners are the three broad options available in the market to manage engineering inspections. From the left, there are third-party products, so that is the products sitting outside SAP. Second option being standard SAP itself. And the final option on the right is Smart Inspections. On the left frame, there are 5 criteria which are usually used to measure the overall success of such products. So let's go through them one by one and see how each option scores. User efficiency is all about how maintenance staff-friendly the solution is. Third-party products go high as they have been specifically designed around this feature. Smart Inspections also scores high due to its ergonomic design. But for standard SAP, this is one of the weak spots. By the way, There are rate meters at the bottom of the screen for indicating the cumulative scores for each option if you have not noticed already. Second feature, reportability and predictive modeling. Third-party products has a limited capabilities here due to the missing work management information. As you know, they rely on SAP for most of the non-inspection related data. That imposes a limitation on them. Standard SAP lacks the tools required. Therefore, first two options takes you halfway there. Whereas Smart Inspections, with all the data in single platform and dedicated reporting and modeling tools, scores higher than them. Integration with SAP, the third feature. Among many things, what this means is it simplifies technical solutions and landscape. So that means it leads to reduced support and maintenance cost. That's why it's one of the criteria for evaluation. Scoring is fairly straightforward. Both Standard SAP and Smart Inspection outscores the third-party products. The fourth feature is management of complex engineering inspection needs. Standard SAP scores less due to the lack of adaptability to some of the practical problems from the field. Next feature, 360-degree visibility, is the ability for the users to walk through the entire business scenario digitally, regardless of where you start from. This says a lot about a product and its features. On this one, Smart Inspection outscores the other two options from a fair margin due to its strong solution architecture and business-friendly features. With that background, let's check the top two scorers, that is third-party products and Smart Inspection, in a bit more detail. As you can see, Smart Inspection clearly outshines third-party products. Let's delve into a bit more details and understand the science behind it. Let's start with third-party products. The process starts with an inspection of an equipment that happens in the field. Upon completing the inspection, the data has to be fed into IT systems. So the inspection-related information goes to third-party inspection solution. Everything else goes to SAP. So what goes into SAP constitutes the work management data. There are closeout details, time recordings, asset-related informations, and many more. Not only that, even the follow-on work for inspection failures has to be fed into SAP because that forms part of the work management process. So in simple terms, it's like a single story broken down into two pieces and written in two books. What does this mean for reporting and analysis? Well, it introduces practical limitations due to multiple system protocols. Reporting may require manual intervention, hence makes it inefficient and error prone. On the same grounds, regulatory reporting requires manual intervention as well. It also becomes very cumbersome due to number of systems involved and error prone. All this means higher vendor footprint, complex interfaces, more support staff, and overall higher system maintenance costs. This also introduces technical dependencies, too many of them, making any upgrade project of one product, for example, affecting other systems as well. Now let's see how Smart Inspection changes all these. As you can see, step number 2 vanishes from the equation. Everything from the field goes into SAP and SAP only. That includes inspection data and work management related information. Which means one work management story written in the same book rather than in two. That simplifies the life of business users and IT staff a great deal. No more duplication of work. No more thinking of when to use what system, including reporting. If you have used third-party applications long enough, I'm sure you understand what this change means, how much of an improvement that it brings to the process. But let me explain it a bit further. Starting with predictive analytics and reporting. One system, single data set. That means it unlocks the full potential of reporting and analytics. No more dependencies in multiple system protocols. This improves the efficiency as well as accuracy. Same goes for regulatory reporting. No more manual intervention as the reporting could be automated. This leads to improved accuracy and regulatory compliance. And finally, low vendor footprint and less technical dependencies leads to low support staff and cost savings. I'm sure now you can see why smart inspection outshines third-party products. With that said, let's see the basic features of smart inspections. Starting with the principles, smart inspection is a full-fledged solution for inspections. It allows you to plan the inspections, execute and record the results, and finally analyze them to unearth any trends and patterns to improve the business process. Let's now look at the basic features of smart inspections in brief. Please note that this is an introductory video. The details of each feature will be covered in separate videos in the future. So this is the curtain raiser. Think of it that way. First feature, Smart Planner. Smart Planner allows you to plan your inspections in line with your maintenance strategies. It works harmoniously with preventive maintenance concept in SAP Plant Maintenance, such as the maintenance plans, object list, deadline monitoring, work orders, task list, and everything else. Error simulation, very powerful feature. This allows the master data maintenance and planners to simulate the inspection sheets beforehand. So to pre-visualize the master data errors so that they can be fixed at the outset. Again, it just goes on to show how business friendly the product is. Usability, a concept that can be seen everywhere in smart inspections. Very ergonomically designed screens allowing technicians and other business users to cut down the unnecessary time spent on data entry in SAP. The screens and the solution is available in desktop form and in Fiori. Auto defect creation as a feature automatically diverts the technicians to defect creation screens if relevant. Because of this wizard-like feature, technicians don't have to remember this step. That means they don't miss it as well. 360 degree visibility is one of the most famous features of smart inspections. Reason being, it allows anyone to go through the entire business scenario from one corner to the other, regardless of where you start from. And finally, the interactive report suite, which takes you to depths which has never been possible in SAP before. They are laid out specifically to improve the user experience and efficiency, allowing users to find the trends and patterns very easily. Well, folks, that's all I got for you today. Hope it has been helpful. As mentioned, please stay tuned for the detailed videos following this. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel so that we can keep you up to date with any product news such as these and the latest from SAP World. Well then, thanks for your time today. I'll see you next time.